Hello, my people. I greet everybody. I greet you all. I'm here to fry egg and yam. Here is my yam. Here is my egg. My fresh tomatoes. My fish. Onions and pepper. My groundnut oil. Salt to taste, and my mangi is here. This is the yam, the egg, fresh tomatoes, fresh fish, onions and pepper, groundnut oil, salt to taste, and my mangi is here. I'm going to boil the fish, then later we'll pieces it. I'm boiling the fish now. A little water and a little salt. So I'm going to scratch the tomatoes, the onions, and the fresh pepper. Okay, my people, this is the egg, the yam, the fresh tomatoes. As you can see, I removed the seed. Add for the fresh tomatoes, onions, and pepper. So I'm going to boil the yam now. The water of the yam. I'm going to be adding the yam inside. Salt. Little bit of salt. So I'm going to cover the pot for the yam to done. The fish is already. Okay, my people, the set of frying the egg. Put that groundnut oil inside the flat pan. So leave it to hot at least 3 minutes. Let's check if the oil is hot. Okay. Turn it together. Let it go at least 2 minutes before adding the tomatoes inside. Turn it together. So this time around, now you cannot add your tomatoes inside. Maybe let it go at least 2 minutes before adding the fish inside. Okay, turn it together. At this time now we are going to add the fish inside. So you're going to add your mangi and the salt together. So this is the salt. The first. Turn it together. Load it up. One magic cube is enough. pieces the fish. You can see I remove the seed of the tomatoes this out because I don't want the head to have water. So I remove the seed of the tomatoes because the seed of the tomatoes always baby water out. So I don't need it. So I'm going to leave it to done at least 5 minutes before adding my head. So this is how it looks. I need to get that. So this time around I cannot have your head inside. So this is it. This is the head. Cannot. So this is the egg inside. You just leave it. Later you turn it together. So this is the egg. So later I'm gonna turn it together. For now we leave it for 2 minutes. So this is the egg. This time around you turn it, but you turn a little bit. Little by little, turning it little by little. Little by little. So as you are frying your sauce, the yam is cooking so that both of them will just get ready at the same time. No yam does have power to burn, so at least 10 minutes okay for the yam. So this is the sauce. This is how it look. So this is it, my people. I'm going to enjoy this my sauce with my yam. If you are nearby, please can you come and join me. You are welcome. This is it. So my sauce is ready. How you look and see, this is my sauce. This is how you look. This is it. So I'm going to share the yam now. This is the yam. Wow, the yam is just ready. Wow, you see, everything just got ready at the same time. So this is what I'm talking about. This is the sauce. The sauce to eat. And this is the yam. Thanks for watching and God bless you for watching my video. Please drop your comments and share with your friends. Thank you.